Hi, I'm Captain Will Miller with the Multihull Company. Today we're aboard the 2019 Lagoon 42 owner's version Chessa. I've had the privilege of working with this owner for quite some time. He's constantly upgraded and meticulously maintained this boat while anticipating the delivery of his next yacht. The ship's power plant was recently upgraded with all new batteries in 2021. This is supplemented by over 900 watts of solar panels extending out over the dinghy davits. Chessa's sail inventory includes a large high-aspect mainsail, a self-tacking jib, as well as a code zero on a furler and an asymmetrical spinnaker. In the starboard bow locker, we have our Cummins Onan generator. This will supply power to your water maker, air conditioning units, and washer and dryer when not hooked up to shore power. From this helm position, a single-handed crew can easily manage all operations of the boat. We have all of our running rigging led through spin-lock clutches to our two Harkin electric winches. With our dual throttle controls and full suite of B&G electronics, you can navigate easily. The Yanmar 57 horsepower motors have just over 1,200 hours. On the starboard side, we have our full house bank of batteries, and on port, we have our CRO water maker. This full cockpit enclosure can be easily stowed, but can be immediately deployed when experiencing inclement weather. One of the nicest features of the Lagoon 42 is the sliding companionway door, which once open, allows for excellent social flow between the salon and cockpit. For a full list of specifications, or if I can answer any questions directly, please reach out to us at themultihullcompany.com.